And it's the Ipswich River Wildlife Sanctuary in Topsfield on a busy Tuesday. Tail end of peak migration. The plan is a perimeter walk, first down to the observation tower, ending up at the rockery. Looks like they've expanded the parking lot capacity substantially. I've been going to this place since the early 60s, so of all the Mass Audubon properties, it's the one I know most reliably. Kind of an overcast day. Looks like they're doing a little pruning. Warblers in profusion. It's like they've created a little arbor tunnel. We're beginning to diverge away from the noisy thing. Even sounds like it's giving it a rest. And one can see the expanse of marshland up ahead. This is one of the concentric trails. Of the observation tower. This is a pretty amazing time of year to be at this place. Crack of dawn is ultimate, but it's something of a handful for most. I haven't done it in years. Oh, I wonder if these are the Osage oranges. There's some oddball species that were introduced here. Old decaying piles of wood. And there's the observation tower. Beckoning in the distance. Juggle running of bullfrogs is a further clue that this is where we are. It appears to be fairly quiet. Then follow this trail. Let's take a look at the observation tower. Features of Ipswich River. The other one we'll get to, the rockery. And the occasional juggle rub of the bullfrog. Been here longer than I have. Mm-hmm. we follow the meadow perimeter. And the next bell of old twisted tree stuff.